This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight.
What a counter by Thunder! Oh, man! Oh, and he got dropped! Spine adjusted. Jeez.
Nice dodge there. You hear how his leg connected?
Two.
He saw that one coming.
Three.
Nice move.
That was an impressive suplex.
Four.
And there's an elbow drop. And he gets back in.
Oh, look at the emotion.
And he gets back in the ring.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Well, whether you're someone who loves John Cena or hates John Cena, and of course, there are plenty of both, there's no avoiding John Cena. And that's one of the things that makes every one of his matches so exciting. You know that one half of the building is going to be going nuts, hoping to see Cena get pummeled, and the other half will be the C Nation, going even more nuts to see him dominate.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Great reversal!
Counter.
He's looking at it.
That move will knock the wind right out of you.
John Cena makes the cover. You know, King, there's always a special buzz in the arena on nights when John Cena's in the ring because of what you said, King. No one is ever sitting on their hands. The fans are going to be on their feet with their voices at full volume, no matter how they feel about him.
Well, you got that right, Michael. It's certainly never boring to have John Cena around. And I'll give him that. The reaction he gets out of the WWE Universe is electric.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. And down goes Cena.
Look at this!
Thunder, you can hear it!
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
And we're going back between the ropes.
That'll get your opponent fired up. Just hoping.
That's it. He's out.
This could do it.
Uh-oh. It might be time to run.
And Thunder with a counter out of nowhere.
And he gets leveled.
His shoulders are down.
John Cena with the offense. Great offense by John Cena. John Cena with the offense. Watch it, watch it.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. Look at those eyes. You can feel it. Here he comes. The fight's on. And he's rolling once more. Oh, and he's cut off. As quickly as he was coming back, it's over just like that. And John Cena finds himself in a fight. A bigger fight than he may have even expected.
Well, I don't know about that. Cena's no fool. He knew this.
How awesome was that?
Out.
isn't good.
Oh my, what a move! Shoulders down. Two.
Great counter.
Doing whatever it takes to win.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Whoa!
Doing whatever it takes to win.
This man, watch it!
High wrist. And the rip.
Will it be? Let's take a look at some of those highlights. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Whoa, I can't believe
one in a million is the only way to describe this.
Here is your winner, and still.